Hey, how are you, my dear viewer? I'm glad to connect with you, to speak to you, and to just share this beautiful experience that I'm having. It's a good, cool weather. This is the best that I have found ever since I came to the United States of America. It's been snow and storms every other place, but this is beautiful. I like it. I'm all the way in Boston, Massachusetts state, and it's a big fun being here. I've enjoyed ministry. You know, I've been around, I've been to many churches around. I've been to the Anglican Church, places like St. Stephen's, I've been to Malden, I've been to places like Well of Worship, I've been to Brockton, you know, and I've been to Wakefield, just ministering the word of God and doing a lot of music, jumping up and down. You know, you wouldn't believe, you might think I'm a very big guy, but then I disobey gravity sometimes. You know, I've also had the privilege to be able to like reach out to the other states. I was in Baltimore in Maryland state, I've been to Atlanta, Georgia, I've been to St. Louis, Missouri, I've been to Kansas City, I've been to Wichita, and I just bless the name of God because of this privilege that He has given me to minister God's word. I would like to encourage you to remain close to Christ, because Christ is the answer to everything that concerns our lives. One thing that I've discovered here in the United States of America, you know, people get visas and come around, and then some of them have got permanent residence and they have gotten their green card, and then you get your social number, and then, you know, you are like yearning for the next big thing. What is the next big thing? After the green card, what's the next big thing? It is citizenship. And guys worked hard and passed through that. I tell the guys in the diaspora in the United States of America that if you could be able to meet the requirements of the visa, if you are able to obey the laws of this land and the way, you know, they are that strict and people follow and obey them, you know, very closely, if you are able to meet the requirements for you to be able to work, and you're aspiring for citizenship, then indeed you can make it to go to heaven. Because what God expects of you and me in order to be able to get to heaven is much easier to do than what it takes for you to survive here in the United States of America. So you can make it to be a citizen, not just in the United States of America, and I will always remain a Kenyan, but you can make it to be a citizen of the kingdom of God. How about I do this? I wanna be a citizen. Ah! I wanna be citizen of the kingdom of God. The kingdom of God. I wanna be a citizen. God bless.